Balkai. That's good. That's good right there. There we go. Hello? Hello? Is it working? Is it working? Is it working? Live dashboard. Oh, yes, it is. Oh, yeet, it is. Don't do that. Hello. How's it going? How's everybody doing? Hope everybody is doing rather well. I need to change that to HDMI. Where did the thing go? I needed a thing. Where is that thing? Aha. Is it here? Yes, it is, but it's missing a thing. Hold on. I found the thing. Don't worry about it, guys. I found the thing. Hey, how's it going? OMG that horror, right, guys? Right? Hold on, I have to... Oh, no, there's so many things falling over. So much happening. I have to put my headphones in. Except I have to reach back behind my monitor. Which... Fucking... What? What one is it, mate? Hold on a second. Hold on a second, mate.
There it is. Found it. Aha. Aha, there she blows.
I found it. Don't worry. Don't even worry about it. Okay. Now can I hear the sound? Aha! There we go. There we go. Okay. Turn up that volume for me. Just a little. Just a tad bit. How's everybody doing, though? Hope everybody is doing good. I should probably turn on slow mode for a sec, shouldn't I? Hold on. Wow, aren't I doing well? Advanced settings. Hold on, I'm gonna put on slow mode in the chat, so then it's a little bit... more stuff. Whatever I'm trying to say. Yeah, is everything okay? Yep, seems fine. Seems fine. Okay. Okay, cool. Well, nifty. Hi, everybody. How's it going? Hope you're all doing well. Today, hello, hi, how's it going? Oh, boy. Today, I decided that I wanted to play Crash because, damn it, I should have gotten water. God damn it. Hold on. I gotta get water. Oh, my gosh. Fuck. I hit my elbow so hard on the ground. Sorry. Shit. I got a tweet. I'm so bad at everything. Twitter.com. Oh, no. Here we go. Streaming. Wait. Hold on. Okay. Here we go. I'm gonna dive into Crash Bandicoot. Hold on. Huh.
How do I fucking... This is the worst. I am horrible at YouTube. This chat is real delayed. Yeah, it is. It is pretty delayed. Most professional YouTuber. Yeah, obviously. I need to view page. Thank you. And then let's... Okay. Here we go. Here we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Okay. Good shit. Good shit. Good shit. Wow! There's 2,500 people watching right now. Thank you, guys! Thank you so much! Okay. Holy balls! Let's get into this. So, I wanted to play the new Crash game, because everybody has been saying...
Guys...
Totally professional. Everybody has been saying, by the way, is the audio okay? Is everything going fine? I did a little test last night to see the audio should be synced up with my face, everything. Anyway, let me know also if the game audio is too loud. But I wanted to play this game because it just came out on PS4. And I've never played a Crash game before. And so, wanted to do that. And I felt like I didn't really want to do a real series on it. So I was like, you know what, I want to play it and I want to live stream it, because why not? So, that's what we're doing today. So let's do it. Okay. Hopefully, game is loud. Okay. We'll turn that down a smidge, so hopefully, it's not as loud. Turn up, everything is okay, turn up the volume a little bit.
Well, what do you mean? Which volume do you mean?
The game audio could be louder.
Well, jeepers creepers.
Okay, hopefully, turn up. You are loud. Oh, I am loud. Okay. I am very loud. So we'll turn me down. We'll turn the game up. If the sound is good right now, say watermelons or something. I don't know. Volume is fine. Perfect. It's good. Okay. Have the watermelons come in yet? Wow, this is real delayed. It's got, there we go. Okay, cool. So I started the first level just to see like what it was like. But we're gonna do a, overwrite. Autosave. Ha 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 ha. All right, let's see what, happens here. Yeah. See if I hate it. See if I love it. Maybe I'll love this game. It seems like it's fun.
Moron! This bandicoot will be my general.
This bandicoot.
My cortex commandos to world domination.
Oh, hello. Got a good head, dude. Is that Crash? Pretty sure that's Crash. Ooh.
We are closer than ever before.
Are there a whole lot of bandicoots?
Into the vortex. Dr. Cortex, the vortex is not ready. We have no idea what it could do.
Oh no. I love the animation. It's so good.
Failure again.
Man. Ooh! He got out! Oh, and that's us! Uh-oh. That's Crash! Ruh-roh.
Prepare the female Ooh. Bandicoot.
Whoa, the female bandicoot. Oh no!
We gotta go to the lab!
Okie dokie dokie dokie. Redyed hair. Awesome. Hey, thanks. It's a little bit purple, but I think it looks cool. Yeah, I don't know. I like it. Alright, hell yeah! Let's get started. I feel like this music is gonna just make me so mad. So we got our jumperoos. If you hold down X, then you jump. You do a front flip. That's pretty neat. Okay. See, the thing about it is though, like, I've seen so many people say that this game is incredibly hard. Especially this one. This is the first one. And people say that the first Crash is just, like, ridiculously hard. But it doesn't seem that hard. You know? Like, it seems like a pretty normal game.
don't know, I don't get why people are having a problem with it. That's all I'm saying.
I want to get up on her. Get all them apples. Are those apples? Are those mangoes? Maybe those are mangoes. I don't know. What are these? What do these little boobabah guys do? We got some sweet boobabah guys. We got some sick apples. Can I do anything with this? Nope. Okay. How long am I gonna stream for? I don't know. A couple hours probably. Depends. Depends on how much fun I'm having, you know? And this will go up after the stream too. So, yeah. By the way, thank you to everybody who's doing the super chats. It's really nice. Those are always a thing that's like, it's never like encouraged or expected or anything. Came very close to falling right in that holy hole.
Ooh, ooh, hell yeah, we got all them boxes. I wanna go this way.
I don't like the other way.
Thank you. Cool, beans.
But yeah, thank you very, thank you very much to everybody. Appreciate it. And thank you guys so much for all of you guys being here. There's like, how many people? 2,700 people in here?
That's nuts, mate. That's absolutely nuts. You missed 12 boxes.
Oh, shit. And at the end, just because I don't want to, like, interrupt the game and stream and stuff, so like when the chat is going through, or specifically like the super chat stuff, I'm not going to be reading those during the stream, but I'll say thank you to everybody at the end, just like I always do, just to make sure, because I know people get angry sometimes when I don't like read those right away, but I'll do that at the end, so don't worry. But yeah, thank you guys so much for being here. I'm excited about this game. It's gonna be a fun time. It's gonna be a fun time or a horrible time, who knows. I haven't played, like, a really hard game in a while. And especially this kind of game, even though I never played Crash, it is, like, a bit nostalgic. Because, like, I never beat the whole thing or anything on my own. Bah! Just for funsies. But, like, I played it every now and again, at my friend's house, and, like, it reminds me of, like, the PS2 days. So, I actually don't remember if this was out on PS1 or PS2 specifically. Shit, that was really close. That was really close. How do I get you?
How do I get you? Nope.
Oh, you're very close. Nope.
Come on. Come on then. Oh. Okay, I see. Hello.
Excuse me.
Excuse me. I feel like I'm doing pretty good so far, but maybe I've just gotten real lucky. Ooh, give me all of those apples. All of the apples.
Apples and bananas. Oh, oh boy. Whew, that was really close.
That was really close for me getting
thumped on. I'm not gonna go after those. Ooh.
Did he get me? He did get me. Well, I don't want this one. Ah! You can't eat me, sir.
That wasn't very nice, was it? Do I have to hit him? I probably have to hit him.
Give me all of these mangoes. Are they mangoes?
Are they?
Well, there we go. I'm dead. First death of the game. All right.
Can I do anything? Can I do a jump twirl? Ooh, I can. Isn't that fun? Alright, get me some of them.
Good. What you got for me? A little treat. Thank you.
Ah!
Man! Those little skunk dudes. Those little skunk boys. Boop, 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 boop. Okay.
So I gotta make sure that I really maneuver myself well. I should probably. Are they always coming? No, so I'm just gonna wait. I'm gonna wait it out. Very close. very close. So with this, I'm not gonna touch it. Okay. 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 But this guy! How the hell am I supposed to do this shit? Okay, that's how. I wasn't sure, and I got another life. Cool. Thank you. Okay. And I got one of you. What is this? What is this? Ooh, a bonus. Okay. I like a good bonus. I like me a good bonus, buddy. Can I fall off the side? I have no idea. Okay, so we get extra lives and shit like that. That's cool. Hello, how's it going? Ah, he's taking her away. Pretty sure her name is Coco? Maybe? I'm not sure. Ugh, there you go. Get a hot heaping sack of it. Oh! Oh, there was another jump. Get him. Thank you. Oh, hell yeah. Got to the end? I think we only missed a few boxes. I'm not sure. No, that one isn't Coco? Okay, sorry. Only missed 7 boxes. Pretty sick. Wait, yeah, she is Coco. Well, who's Coco? Some of you are saying that it is Coco, and some of you are saying it's not Coco.
I guess we'll have to find out.
That's not Coco. Lamau. Well, sorry. I'm so sorry. I try again next time. So how much of this island do we have to do? I don't know. I'm just worried because I've seen that, like, bridge level. I've seen so many people get so angry about it. My friend Marcus showed me a clip last night because he was streaming the other day, and he, like, he was at the end of the bridge, and he went to flip over it, and it was just, like, a little tiny gap, and he fell right in the middle. He got totally fucked. It was awesome. It was the best.
Boop. Give me all of my mangoes. Thank you. Oh, good. Ooh. Oh, that's fun. Oh, I like that very much. Yes, I do. Okay.
Thank you. Hello, Mr. Turtle. How's it going? Ooh, I can bounce on your little tiny shells. Isn't that... Oh, bitch.
Thank you.
Oh. I see what would have happened there. Thank you. Oh! Oh! It's spooky! It's very spooky. Thank you. Get that. There we go. Okay. How the hell... Aha! Oh, I see. Oh, I'm feeling ya. I'm picking up what you're putting down. Excuse me. Excuse me. Thank you. Okay. Oh, I'm afraid. Thank you.
Get him. Good. Let me. And.
Monkey, get out of here. Thank you. And, ah! Ooh! Oh, boy. Okay, we want to stay away from those. Thank you very much. I feel like everything can kill me. I feel like everything. Haha, get the fuck out of here. Thank you for another life. Ooh, is it slip?
Ah, no! I didn't think that it was going to kill me.
Get out of here, monkey.
Ooh.
I could have gone. I could have. If I wanted to have a land speed record, I could have gone, but I didn't. Uh-huh. Thank you.
See, it's these.
Whew. Oh. Oh. Eek. I feel like this whole entire live stream is just... Oh! It's just gonna be me making weird... noises. Oh! Fuck! It's when you know you're about to die, too, that it's the worst. You know you fucked up. You know, you goofed real hard. Go ahead. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Ooh. Give me them bad boys. Thank you. Okay. No! I didn't think that was gonna happen! I didn't know that the fire was gonna go! Shit. Well, I've been totes fucked. Oh, that was close. That was real close. Get him. Get him, get him, get him. Got him good. Alright, I'm a master. I'm pretty much the boisterous boy. Get out. Okay, okay, wait for it. No! Oh! I did the same fucking thing! God damn it! That's the worst, is when you don't fuck. When you don't learn from your mistakes. The game is frozen. Oh, great. Oh, wonderful. Oh, good. Okay, I'm sorry. Don't worry, I'll fix it. I don't know how long it's been frozen for. I'm really sorry, though. There we go. You got it. How long has that been frozen for? Has that been frozen for- Aw, man! I'm so sorry, guys! I'm so sorry! That's horrible.
Let me!
I'm so sorry! I gotta read the- Fuck. I've gotta read the chat more. I'm so sorry! Oh no! It's just like people in the chat and in the super chat being like, Ethan, the game froze!
I'm sorry. I really gumped it.
Go. Thanks, thanks, thanks. I'm so sorry. I feel so bad. Balls. Get out. Thank you. I appreciate you doing that for me. I appreciate it. There we go, mate. Get out of here. Get you. Okay. Okay. Can't fuck up on that again. Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay. I think these act as checkpoints, too. I'm not sure. Here we go. Ooh. Ooh. Damn. Oh! Do I get to redo it though? Can I do it more if I want? Yeah, I can. Okay. There we go. Flower shiploads. Wow! Wow! Oh no, did the screen freeze again? Did it freeze again? No, it didn't. I'm gonna keep doing this, I really want to. There we go, got it. Oh, hell yeah, dude. Thank you very much. And I got more lives. Isn't that fun? Good shit. Nice job dying. Yeah, I'm sorry. I am so sorry. Okay, Ethan, the girl in bonus stages is Tana, Crash's crush. Also, I'm really enjoying the stream. And good luck. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. I'm just gonna wait a sec so then I learn what the pattern is. Okay. Okay. There we go. Awesome. What is that, like, ghost thing? Right there. Okay. Not too many. I thought that I missed more boxes, but I didn't. That's good. Doesn't look that difficult. It's, I mean, it's not that bad right now. It's not too bad. Not too shabby. Not too shabby. Your hair looks amazing. Hey, thanks. I like the new color. I like it a lot. I am the ghost. I was the ghost all along. I loved Vernon Shaw's tweet a bit ago. Vernon tweeted out like, and then I was the millennial all along or some shit like that. It's funny.
Ooh, secret box, boys. Oh,
I'm afraid to go too far back. Oh, that's gonna drop down and get my ass, isn't it? Oh, that's where I have to go.
This is the level from Uncharted. Remember in Uncharted when, oh my ass.
Remember in Uncharted when they were playing that game? They were playing Crash. I could have gotten those. I totally could have gotten those. But then I didn't because I'm a big old dungus. Oh. Oh. Oh no. Okay, so take the time in here. Do this shit. Go. Okay.
Why are there so many big bouncing balls in here, mate? What are you even doing about it?
Whoa. I'm afraid that ball is getting so close to my ass. It's getting so close to my sweet little sphinct. Oh no. Ooh, close. Close.
Is this the one?
It might have been. It might have been the one. Oh, hi, sir.
Oh, hey, sir. I only missed two boxes. Shit. I could have gotten those two. It was those two goddamn boxes that I missed in the center thing. Gosh. Gosh.
The Wumpa Islands. Hot.
What else is in the Wumpa Islands?
I did mess up. I done goofed.
It is. It was that level.
That's right. Except that one, I think, was... the one on Uncharted, I think, might have been endless. Because I think it was, like, the... you had to, like, try and get a high score or something like that. Alright.
Ooh.
A good water level. Can Crash not swim? Why can't he swim? Come on, dude. Just put on your water wings and go for a dip. Not that hard. Not that hard. Just move your arms and shit. You're fine.
Jump, 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 jump.
Oh!
You goddamn goldfish! I'll put you in the fucking toilet next time I see you.
Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Wowie, one might say. I'm watching for you, fishy.
I love how when Crash falls in the water, immediately dead. He's immediately unconscious and Oops.
Oops. Oops or doopsers. Alright, yeah, you go back in there. Alright. Now, Mr. Leaf, I'm afraid of water. I'm afraid of it. All right, as long as that fish. Oh, gosh. Why you gotta be like that, dude? Why? Ooh, a checkpoint. Thank you. All right, I gotta wait for that leaf to come back around. Okay. Oh. Oh no. How the fuck? I thought it was immediately gonna eat me. That's why I was afraid. I don't know if you guys were afraid, but that's why I was. See, I love how his body just falls in the water and immediately is dead. He's a really bad swimmer.
Alright, we got it.
Don't worry about it. Come back, little boy. Come back here. Thank you. Those leaves give me a spook. Oh, it's not done by like pressure when they're on your feetsies. It's just when they go, they go. I'm gonna do a little bonus. Ah, my dozers. Very close. That was really, really close to me being dead right then. Very close. Vero, thank you so much. You always come in and do that. I don't know why. Thank you so much, dude. I like your new hair and I wanted to ask this early, but do you know if you're going to PAX West 2018? I live in Norway, but it's not worth the money if you're not there. Oh, it totally is if I'm not there. You should absolutely go. Am I going to PAX East? Yeah, wait, which PAX are you talking about? Are you talking about PAX East? Because PAX East, I will be there.
Ugh.
But the other PAXes, I'm going to be at, PAX West, and then PAX East 2018, and possibly PAX South. I'm not 100% sure on PAX South, but then hopefully I'll be at all three. Definitely PAX East, though. Absolutely PAX East. Do 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 do. But seriously, though, thank you so much. You always do that in all the streams, and I don't know why. And it, thank you. Ooh, is this one of the last ones on this island? Are there many, many islands? Where are the PAX places? There's PAX South, there's PAX East, and there's PAX West. PAX West is in Seattle, PAX East is in Boston, and PAX South is in San Antonio. What? Excuse me? How do I beat your ass? Oh, no. Oh, no! Your ass is showing, sir! Ow. I don't like this papa. I don't like it when you call me Big Papa. How do I beat that dude? Do I just have to jump on him? Haha. Haha. I get it now. Haha. You don't stand a chance, little boy. Easy! I loved his little spin and just, what a good boy he is. Alright. There we go. That's that good good. That's that good good. Do 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 do.
La da da.
La da da. Alright. Alright, alright. Wait, what was that, though? Coco's time machine. No, not right now. Okay. Sorry, I got a little bit confused. Little bit confuzzled. Unlock a new path by earning the blue gem elsewhere. Do 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 do. Dude. Oh, Coco is his sister. Okay. Okay, okay. Oh. I thought it was gonna chase me. A bird just hit my window and it scared the shit out of me. That's so sad. I hope that little birdie's okay.
Hope to need your bird, okay.
I'll take that, thank you very much. Ah! Why? Why would my shoes fly up? That doesn't make any sense. That makes close to zero sense. There we go. Wish we could have taken that Wonder Woman picture I wanted to a PopCon, but I'm so glad I got to meet you and get a normal picture with you, normal picture that Friday. Seriously made my weekend / life. You're the sweetest boy. Thank you so much! Thank you! It was really nice to meet you! I hope that you had a fun PopCon. And thank you so much again for the super chat. You guys don't have to do that. It's very nice. Ah! Boodabaga. Uh-oh. Okay, we didn't get to see that destruction. Whew. Wait for it in the go. Ooh, it's, going around! Going around town. God, I feel like a kid again. Does this game give you the sweet, sweet nostalgia, bro? Aw, oh, man. There's more things up there. Oh, balls. Oh, okay. I just died. I didn't see, like, my death happen. So I was like, did I just disappear completely? What a funny thing. Thank you. Give me all of those. What do those do? Do I get to, like, get upgrades and shit with those, or, like, or what? Oh. Excuse me. Not very nice of you, sir. Pretty sure I had that shit on, hashtag lock. Oh! No! That's so stupid. Oh, great. Because even just touching the tip kills me. Oh, get out of my home. Okay. Oh, there's little skunk boys coming downtown. Okay. Ooh, thank you. And let's go in here. Let's see what we have today. Sorry. Shit. Ha! Ha! Oh! Nope. hold on. Okay. Let's try again.
Want to get those bonuses.
You lied, Ethan? What did I lie about? How did I lie? Shit, I missed one. Okay, but it's not even... Come on, you gotta give them to me. I love those! They're so satisfying!
Hell yeah.
Hello, I'll save you. Just kidding. If you get 100 fruit, you get a free life. Okay. Ethan lied to us all. What did I lie about?
Oh!
This game is fun. I like this game so far. Get your fucking skunky asses down there. Don't! You dick. You fucking asshole. Alright, I see how it is, Mr. Skunk Boy. What do those do? Don't get it. Oh! Hell yes. Oh, we missed like 20 boxes though, didn't we? Pretty sure we did. No, he's on the floor. Almost dead. Oh, yeah. Alright. How many, Fuck, that was close. Yeah, it was. Ooh! We're getting over to the big hog wild. What's this?
What's this, mate? What's hog wild? I don't know what it is. But it could be a good thing, could be a bad thing.
Oh, I'm thinking it might be. Hold jump to bounce higher on the drums. Okay. What? Oh, this is the best day of my life. Oh, this is so good. Oh, yeah. Oh, no.
Oh, no, little hog dog. Oh, that's so sad.
Hopefully that hog is okay. I would never want that hog to come to any harm. All right, so now we gotta watch out for quite a few things here. Oh, this hog has great controls. Ooh, no! Well, I still got some shit, so that's good. How am I supposed to evade those? Oh, I can just jump. Good to know. Ah! Why couldn't I jump him? Why couldn't I give him the good jump, huh? A good suck. Can I just bribe him with a good suck? Wouldn't that be nice? Why could I jump the first guy but not that guy? Okay, sure. Alright, so now I just gotta... Horse. Garbage. Oh no, I only have 2 lives left. What happens once those 2 lives go out? Do I die forever? Oh, that's what those drums were. Okay, I see. Thank you for a new life.
Oh no! Why would you do that to my hoggy hog friend?
You goddamn piece of garbage. Why would they do that? That's cruel. Showing his dead friends? That's kind of fucked up, Crash. Why you do this? Why you do this, mate? Okay. Ooh! Oh, right under the spikes, too. How many lives do I have left? 1 life left. What happens after that? Does my whole world collide? What does that mean? Oh, give me all of them, boy. Should've jumped it over. Now what? Didn't I only have 1 life?
I'm a little bit confused here, honestly. Just a little bit.
Ooh. Ah.
No! Shit, I was right there too!
Oh no, this is the last one for real. Alright, I gotta focus. I gotta really get it! Thank you. I hate the fucking shield guys. No, my asshole. I could have jumped it.
Game over.
Well, retry? Oh, do I have to retry from the very beginning?
Is that what we've got to do? Oh, no. Does it start me off with, like, one life? I hope not. Hog Wild, load, please. Do I not have any lives? Oh, no. Starting all the way back at the beginning. I don't much like that. I don't much like that at all, mate. Oh, yes, but this hog. Boy, oh boy. She thick and she got some dope moves. Shit. See, if that's the only life that I have, then... Oh, no, it gives me three. Okay. Alright, I feel you. I feel you, fam. Nope! Oh, god damn it. Those fucking shield guys are so annoying. So annoying. Oh! And I just hit the side of them, too. Very close. Fuck, bad idea. Well, at least I got the thing. At least I got the dank checkpoint, dude. Alright. Back where I was before. Oh, well, what the fuck am I supposed to do there? If it's at that point, I can't go under or over. You goddamn piece of garbage. It doesn't make any sense. I'm trying to bamboozle my ass. I'm losing my voice. Thank you. Thank you for a good privilege. See? Ha! Ha! What am I supposed to do? I don't know how people think this game is hard, Ethan 2017. Fuck you. Rest in peace, Ethan's asshole. Yep. I know. England is my city. Alright. Let's go again, Crash. Let's go again. Jump on this piggy. What if I one-shot it? Huh? Wouldn't that be fun? Wouldn't that be sick if I did that? You guys think I can one-shot this map level game? Party for the first checkpoint with no deaths. Zero deaths. Just like Dark Souls. I am in focus mode, guys. I am in focus mode. So it's just this guy up here. How? What the fuck am I supposed to do on that? I don't understand. Am I supposed to go over or am I supposed to go under? Stupid. Really stupid.
Well, okay, sure.
Hey! Only second try. Good. Only second try, period. Totally.
I only missed two boxes. That's pretty good.
Jump at the last second. Oh, well, wouldn't that have been good to know? With the Disney Channel float, your longest yeah boy ever? I can't. I don't have the ability to yeah boy. I got it. Got all of them. I did them all. All right. Let's go, shall we? Let's
go. Okay.
Ooh, I've got burps. I've got big burps. Big burps. Are you going to VidCon next year? Maybe. I'm not going to Australia if that's what you're asking.
Or is it Australia? Yeah, VidCon Australia, I think. I'm not going to that. Okay, time to do another jumpy level. Hello, Mr. Turtle Boy.
Hello, Mr. Hot Dog Lady.
Thank you. Oh! Ooh, Turtle Wordle! Monkey Punky! Get out of here! Ooh. My ass. Looks very close to being grass!
Don't fall for it. Thank you.
Get that little head there. Thank you very much. It's all about that. Oof. So many broken ankles just then. Oh, well, gosh. I've really done it now, haven't I? It's so annoying. Oh, it's so annoying. I don't like it, Sam. I am. I do not like green eggs and ham. Fucking goddamn it. Well, well, well. How about that? Why don't you just stay a little longer? You're always so eat and run, you are. You're always so eat and run, you goddamn cretin. Okay. Fucking. Huh. Thank you. Why did I fall? Why did I fall the fucking whole way down? I was so close. There we go. That wasn't hard. That was really close to me shitting up a storm. Fucking goddamn it. Oh, man. So. Goddamn turtles, dude. Those. Goddamn turtles. Get out of here. Ooh! Oh! Mr. Hello, Mr. Shield Man! Ooh. Ooh. Spooky, stop! Why you gotta be like that? I pressed the squeeze button. That was dumb. That was super dumb. Why? I'm clicking the fucking space button to get him, thank you. Ooh. Oh, fuck. Well, wasn't that nice? Spooky, scary skeletons, you bet your sweet ass. I love it when I press square. Oh, great. Now I have to redo all that shit. Fucking wonderful. So much whammon respecting going on. Respect whammon. Can't hear you. Too busy respecting whammon. Oh, I'm getting a headache. Good. Want old school controls? Try the directional buttons.
No. I don't want old school controls. Stop it.
You think I'm old school, fam? Oh, this is such a long way. Goddamn turtle bitch! Little monkey, why don't you come back around real quick? Thank you. Lift. Thank you. Back here. We weren't that far away. I thought we were farther. We were. We weren't that far. And a hop. No. Great. Just what I wanted. Just what I wanted in life. See, why do you gotta be fucking dick about it? It's so precise. It's goddamn bullshit. Oh. There we go. I was tempted. Oh! Immediately as soon as I did that, I was like, why? Thank you. Ooh, ballsy. Come at me, bro. Oh, you stupid fucking monkey. You think. Oh! Those goddamn fucking monkeys. Not monkeys, shield guys. I mean, also the monkeys. Monkeys can fuck themselves, but. Just upset about it. Thank you. Ugh. Oh, good time, boy. Good time for my big boy Bonanza to come to town. Isn't it? Ugh. Nope! My ass! Hup! Oh, man. See, what I did there was I second-guessed myself. And I was all like, oh yeah, I've got it. So precise. This is my last shot too at this bullshit. Fuck. Yeah, this is hard. This is really hard. Well. Stop being rude, guys. Are people being rude in the chat? Don't be rude. Come on, fam. Don't be rude. Oh, is my mic peaking a ton? I wouldn't be surprised. I'm sorry if it is. It's on the right mic, right? Okay, good. I was like, oh no, is it on like my fucking like webcam mic? That would have been unfortunate.
Get there, mister.
I didn't kill that monkey. Where did that monkey go? Okay. Ooh, very close. Whatever. Probably fall again anyway, so I mean, it doesn't even matter. Okay. Ugh! Get your boys! Eesh. Thank you. Alright, go a little flyer. Respect whammin'. Always. Ooh, boy. Very close. Why? You goddamn idiot. Okay. Oh. Fuck my ass. Okay. Sure. That was so bad. That was just not fun. I was so close. Thank you, funny man. Well, at least give me. Oh, I could have had a bonus there if I wasn't the lazy piece of shit before. But I was, so I don't get to do that. Ooh, a tufa. Isn't that fun? No! Oh, great. God damn it, guys, this is so hard. Like, this shit, especially, is just very frustrating. It's not hard, necessarily. I mean, it's obviously difficult because I'm not doing it, but I mean... I am not a good fucking cock! Wow. Dicks. Oh, great. Right into the fucking flames. Isn't that the best thing you've ever seen? Oh. No! You! Because I'm not respecting Whammon enough. I'm sure that is. Why?
Game over.
Oh, that's so sad. That's so sad. That is so sad. That is so sad. Listen to me. The gap where there is no spike of wood, go behind it. What does that mean? I don't know what that means. I'm not sure what that means. I'm just really not sure. This is so far away from fucking everything. Monkey. This feels like I did this part like 12 years ago. It's really what it feels like. I'll get that now. I didn't do that before and that was stupid. Oh, damn it. Why didn't I do that? I was so fucking far. I could have easily gotten more lives. Wow, what a dumb idiot I am. Well, at least I've got him now. Monkey boy. Oh, very close to my ass. Okay. Play it smart, Ethan. Play it smart. Come on. Oh boy. That was very close. Okay. Cool. I did it. Good. These are so immediate. No! Why couldn't he just hurt me? Why did he have to kill me? It's alright, I'll just, I'll find out where he lives and I'll kill his whole family in the middle of the night while they're sleeping. It's totally fine. Tit for tat!
Yikes.
See, the giant fucking spike thing can just hurt me and not kill me, but that fucking rolling monkey can murder me? Why? Also, why this? I guess I couldn't have gotten one. Did I miss one of those head things? I think I did. There we go. Okay. Oh, get your ass out of here. Farthest I've ever come! All the way down the chimney. Wow, okay, sure. Now I've only got 2 lives left. This is really great!
Wow!
No! Okay. All right, one more time. Well, if it is, ain't the good old fucking dude with the shit in it. What did you miss? Nothing. I've just been wallowing in sorrow. Hundred days of solo completed. I knew it immediately. Immediately. What a fucking waste. Oh wait, but this time though, because wish I hadn't wasted that stupid life on that one thing. This time though, it'll be a bit better because I did miss that one that time. Because this right here, I missed the one before that. So now, when I get to that other one, then I'll have 3. Hopefully. Thank fucking God there's no fall damage. Because holy shit, that would be horrible. Crash, you've got good knees. I appreciate that. The only reason I did that was to get more things to potentially get extra lives. I did that on purpose. It was a pro strat. That was not a pro strat. For it, good, bit. I can't believe that just fucking happened. It's just like, oh, I just came so close to dying and then immediately die in the fucking fire! Here, monkey man. Alright, here we go. There we go. Alright, so now we got a bonus and a checkpoint. Hopefully some levels. Because that would be very nice. Well, there's one. At least I can redo these. So I can get two lives then from this. So hopefully that'll be enough to give me. Hopefully that'll be enough to get me through the goddamn level.
Hello, Miss Lady.
4 out of 5. Is there another box? Oh, I thought that my, I thought that the game had stopped again. I thought that it got all jumbled. But it didn't, so that's good. Because someone said, it's still not loading. Frustrating, that man. Get out of here, shield guy. Those dudes are the most frustrating. Oh my God. Oh!
Over.
One last time.
I need
need you to be the one who doesn't fuck me in the ass. I'm so afraid.
Nope. Dead.
Well, guys. Well.
Been going for about
An hour and a half.
So, I'm gonna take the rest of the time here to just talk to you guys. Cause goddamn,
that was frustrating. That was very frustrating. Very, very frustrating. So let me just
change that. Take this bad boy right over here so I can look at the chat a little bit better. Okay. Cool. Okay. Oh, this goddamn thing keeps falling over. All the time. All the time.
It's okay, little buddy. You just sit right there. Thank you.
Okay. Hi, how's it going? Thank you guys so much for coming to the stream, first of all. So, like I just said, we streamed a little bit of Crash. It was fun. And so now, we are just gonna chill a little bit. And yeah, I'm gonna talk to you guys. So, hi, how's it going? Just want to say mega thank you for being a bright light in so many people's lives. I see the messages from people all the time and happy to count myself as part of the group. I wish you well for the future. Thank you so much, Fusion Texas. And thank you very much for the super chat. I really appreciate it. Again, this is not something that you have to do, but thank you. I'm really glad that I can help you guys out in any way at all, because my videos, I have so much fun making my videos, but I'm glad that you guys enjoy them to the point that they actually, like, make your days better. That's really, really cool. So thank you so much, and thank you for being a part of this community. Can you try and come to England? I would love to at some point. I would love to. I really want to try and visit? I really want to try and visit, Sean and Cena sometime this year. That would be really cool. They've been saying how much they really love Brighton. And Brighton seems like a cool place, so I would love to go and visit. So, I don't know. I'd love to go to, like, Insomnia or something at some point, but we'll see. How's your day been? Pretty good so far. Pretty good. I woke up and realized that I missed the stream that I was supposed to do earlier. So apologies for that. Glad that I could stream now, though. Then what else did I do? I went and met Pam. And Pam and I, because I got a car recently, and Pam and I have the same car. And so we went on a little drive, and we took pictures of our cars together, which is fun. So, yeah, did that. And then we went out to lunch. Me and Pam and Catherine and, Kayla, we went out to lunch and then went into the office for a little bit, and now I'm here. And then I think I'm gonna go and see Dunkirk tonight, with some friendos, so that'll be good. I hope that movie's good. Yeah, I haven't seen it yet, so hopefully it's good. Do 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 do. What kind of car is it? It's a Mini Cooper JCW. It's John Cooper Works. Real fun. I like it. Hey Ethan, next time you attempt that level, try taking the shortcut right by the checkpoint. You'll see that fence isn't spiky. Jump behind it. Fuck. Are you telling me that there was a shortcut? Well, thank you for thank you, Melanie, for the tip. I appreciate it. Ethan, go bug your neighbors? Why would I do that? I'm not gonna do that. I'm sure they're bugged enough by me recording and shit all the time. No. I don't want to bug them. Surprisingly, I haven't gotten any noise complaints yet. I don't know how, but that's good. Are you gonna be 21 this year? Yeah, in a couple months. In October. At the end of October, I'll be 21. Real excited. It's so inconvenient not being 21. Well, at least for me, because most of my friends, almost all of my friends are over 21. So people are like, hey, let's go do this thing. Oh, wait, Ethan can't do it because he's a baby. So that'll be nice to be able to do stuff. Dude, it's 1:53 a.m. here. Well, it's 4:53 p.m. here. I'm sorry. How do you send a super chat? It's like a little thingy down in the corner. I don't know. Ethan, it's on my bucket list to get noticed by you. Well, there you go. You can check it off. Sorry, I'm just trying to read the chat. It's going fast. And thank you guys so much for sticking around, too. There's still, like, 1,600 people in here, which is awesome. Will you play Sally Face? Maybe. I don't know. I've seen that going around recently. If it's something that you guys would like me to do, maybe I'll try it out. Hoping to get the tattoo you wrote out for me done soon. Until then, I gotta say, have my money. Got art for you soon. Pet every dog and get a pug. Ah! Oh! Which thing did I write out for you? Well, hopefully, with that kind of stuff, because people do ask me to do that, like, write things out for tattoos and stuff, and, like, just make sure that it's something that you really want. I know this is me, like, fucking parenting people or whatever, but, like, that stays on your body forever. And, you know, that's that. So just make sure it's something that you really want. Thank you very much for that. And pet every dog. Absolutely. Get a pug. No, I'm not a huge fan of pugs. I mean, I love all dogs, obviously. But if I were to get a dog, I would not get a pug. Absolutely not. I mean, if it were a scenario where it was like, I'm getting a dog and they're like, this dog will be put down if you don't get it, then I would get that dog, obviously. But I would not choose to have a pug. Just because, I don't know. They have a lot of health issues and stuff. And, I mean, they're, like, ugly cute. Like, they're cute, but in an ugly way. I don't know. Nothing against pugs. But I just personally wouldn't want to get one. Will I ever get a tattoo? I want to really badly. I just don't know what yet. I just don't know what. Do you vape? No, I don't. I don't vape, bro. Hashtag swag swag. What kind of dog breed would you want? I don't know. I'm not sure. It's not really in the cards for me to get a dog right now. Pugs snore a lot. Yeah, they have a lot of breathing problems. Get a tattoo of a pug. Perfect. Perfect. Exactly what I want. Do you like freckles? Yeah. Freckles are cute. Just out of the blue, have I been to Whataburger? I gotta know. Yeah, I have. I went there a lot at PAX South because there was a Whataburger by the convention center. But yeah, it's good. I like it. Whataburger. Get a tattoo of your face on your face. Yes. It's a very good idea. Yeah, I don't know. Everybody, a lot of people in chat are, like, suggesting things for tattoos. I don't know what I want to get. I don't know. I've seen some cool designs that are like, ooh, that's cool. But I designed a no-face tattoo, like, I guess over a year ago at this point. Obviously, I never got that done. I don't know if I'd want to get that, though. I'm not sure. It was like a half tone no face, so it was like made up of a bunch of dots. It was pretty cool. I liked it. Get a tattoo of Gizmo? Probably not. Probably not. Get a Kevin Durant tattoo? Yes. Kevin Durant. The basketball player, because I love basketball so much. It's one of my favorite things. Basketball. Something that I follow a lot. Basketball. Yes. Play more Dream Daddy? I'm probably going to record that after this, actually. Yes. Pug nipples are beautiful. Are you going to Indie PopCon next year? Probably. I'm actually going to film, because I got all of my gifts from PopCon, finally. Those are all in my car right now. But yeah, I got a bunch of boxes. So I'm going to probably film that maybe today or tomorrow. But yeah, for everybody who was at PopCon, thank you guys so much. And, thank you for all the gifts. You guys did not have to do that. It was crazy, the amount of gifts that I got. It was insane. It's really crazy. Make the daddy episodes longer? Okay. Okay. Any new merch soon? Well, there's the Wowie shirts that are on sale right now. Those are only on sale for another 6 or 7 days, I think. So, if you want those... why do the Wowie shirts cost so much? They don't. They're only $22. I mean, like, for a shirt, $22 is a pretty good price. You have to find a happy medium, because for those shirts, like, I wanted to make the best quality as I could. So it's more expensive for me to get them made. Because, like, I don't really control the cost of the shirt. The only way that I control the cost of the shirt is me being like, use a shittier material or whatever if I want the shirt cost to go down. And I want them to be good quality shirts. And so obviously, like, it costs money to make the shirts and everything like that and ship them out and everything. So, you know, if I could have them be cheaper, I totally would. But I don't really control the price, so... I'm sorry if they're too much. I think they're pretty affordable as far as shirts go, because most like YouTuber merch shirts are like $25 or $30. And those are only $22. So I think that's pretty good. I did try my best though to keep them at good quality for a good price. Because like I could take more of a commission if I wanted to make more money off of them. But I was like, no, I don't want that. Just give them good quality shirts for a low price. And that's what I did. So I try my best to keep them as low as possible. Wowie sweatshirts, maybe someday. Maybe I'll re-release. Maybe I'll do a second run of Wowie hoodies in the winter or the fall. Maybe. Maybe. Still thinking of signed posters. Yes, those will be coming. I think I'm going to try and do those because August 29th is my 5-year on YouTube anniversary. So, even though on my channel it says that I created my channel in 2015, that was this current channel, because I've been, I had an old account that was also Crank Gameplays that I started in 2012, August of 2012. So, August 29th, 2012 will be the, 5-year anniversary of Crank Gumples. So, I think I'm gonna do, special, like, 5-year anniversary signed stuff for that.
So that's cool. That'll be fun.
Anyway. You should make hats. That's another thing that's in the works. Is hats and beanies. Beanies are a little bit harder, though, because we want to try and find good hats, because we could, like, print on the hats if we wanted to, but that would look really shitty, so we're getting the beanies are going to be embroidered, but we just haven't found a good hat yet. Like, we've looked through a few, and the beanies, like, the last one of them, like, had shitty material, and then the other one was, like, decent material, but it wasn't long enough, because I like the longer beanies. So, yeah.
Yeah.
Should make socks. That's another thing that I would really love to do at some point is socks. That'd be cool. That'd be fun.
That'd be a fun time.
My notes. Are you thinking about getting a P.O. box? No, unfortunately. I know that you guys want me to get a P.O. box really bad. But those get out of hand really quickly. And so I really do appreciate that you guys want to send me like letters and gifts and stuff like that. But unfortunately, I'm going to ask you to wait for conventions and stuff. And I know that a lot of you guys can't go to conventions and I apologize, but, I think that having a P.O. box would get a little bit out of hand. And I would want to do like mail opening videos. But I think that it would get a little bit out of hand and I wouldn't be able to, I don't know. I don't know how I want to word it, but like,
I don't know.
Just not right now. Maybe some point in the future, but I also live in a very small apartment. And after seeing like how many gifts I got at PopCon, it was like, oh boy, if I opened a P.O. box, like that's for everybody to send stuff, not just people who are going to this one convention. So, yeah. Super excited for more merch. Hey, thanks. Are you going to Comic-Con in September? I'm not. Gizmo plushies are also a thing that I want to do eventually. I don't know. I don't know when, but eventually I'd love to do those. That'd be really cool. New series coming up on the channel? I don't know. I need to get back into a new series. A new, like, Let's Play series. But I just don't know what I want to do. So if you guys have any suggestions or anything, let me know, because I'd love to do more series and such. I want to do more collabs and stuff, too. Me and Jack are planning on filming some stuff. Brian just made his new PC the other night, so hopefully we'll be filming stuff, but... Yeah.
Boop.
Do a Night in the Woods series? I already did. Night in the Woods was a series on my channel. I did that.
I already did it.
Continue Slime Rancher. Has that game been updated, actually? I don't know. I have no idea.
I has no clue. I has no clue.
Funny how you're almost halfway to 500K.
It's very close.
I think the channel is like really, really close to hitting 450. And then that's very, very close to... Oh, yeah. Wow. We're 400 subs away from hitting 450K. That's really cool. But, yeah, this is very close to 500K, which is so crazy. I never, ever, ever thought the channel would get that big. It's really cool. Thank you guys so much. And, like, thank you for watching the videos every day and everything like that. Yeah, it's crazy. Exactly. It's really cool. It's really cool. Yeah. Just, thank you guys for being here. Thank you for being, part of the channel. 400 people watching sub right now. I'm pretty sure everybody here is already... Well, maybe not. I mean, I wouldn't assume. But, yeah, just thank you guys for watching the channel and watching all the videos. It makes me happy. Yeah.
Yep.
Blech. What was I going to say? Do. Okay, I've spent 30, and you don't need to spend money. But last question, what happened to Minecraft? Any more PlayerUnknown's Battleground? Which Dream Daddy do you want? Much love. Well, thank you. Minecraft might come back, maybe. That was like a really short series, but I want to try and do more of that because that was actually really fun. And then more PUBG. I want to film more soon. That'd be really fun. I want to try and do that soon. And then which Dream Daddy do I want? I'm not sure. Jeez, they're all so great. I guess we'll have to find out the series. Blah, 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 blah. But anyway, I am going to, end this stream here. I'm going to go and get some food, and then I'm going to go see Dunkirk with some friends, and then, I'm going to record some more stuff. So thank you guys so much for coming out to the stream. I hope that you had fun. I'm sorry that it was so late because I was supposed to stream this morning, and everything. And also, before I go, because I said that I was going to do it at the beginning, I'll go and just read through all of the names of all the people who did the super chat stuff just to show appreciation. Thank you guys very much for doing that, by the way. It's obviously, again, not something that I expect or encourage or anything, but you're supporting the channel more than you should, but I want to just say thanks to you. So thank you, Luke. Thank you, Dark Magic Sweetheart. Thank you, Chloe Casey. Thank you, Jarrett Hancock. Thank you, Blue Boy Cranky. Thank you, Shadow Ackerman. Ditto 892. Taylor May Kirshner. Italian Love Cake. R. Hingson, WAC Cubed, Jeffrey Webster, Vero Joe, Tanya Perez, A. Esclia, I'm so sorry I butchered that, Double Shot Gaming, Melissa Mitchell, Anime Girl, Alex Lennox, Magical Unicorn, Ray Miniac, Introverted Loser, Erica McKee, Jason Perry TV, Alex Lennox, Michaela Ludwig, Fusion TXLS, Fucklester, Krista Rose Bird, Melanie Salmons, Weebles, Milo Mumbles, I'm sorry, Mariel Bracontes, Emerson, Lindsay Schoen, Lynn Mars, and Nevada Flynn. Thank you guys so much, Milo, I'm sorry for fucking up your name. But anyway, thank you guys so much for coming to the stream. I really appreciate it. Thanks for being here. And I'll see you guys next time. Hopefully we'll do another one of these soon because I like streaming. It's a lot of fun. It's a good time. Good time. So thank you guys so much. I'll see you later. Okay. Bye.